Hey now, Rodney R. Dixon here, and this is my first impression review of Unolingo on Android. Unolingo claims to be the next great puzzle. In the front-end main menu, you have at the bottom Equazi Enterprises, stimulating the mind and entertaining for hours. It's Series 1, 1.6.0. You could click to like us on Facebook, support, tell a friend, info, shop, stats, and select puzzle play. It's important to note that this game does support in-app purchasing, so DLC, downloadable content, whereby you can purchase new puzzles to add them to your game. Welcome to Unolingo. Unolingo puzzles range in difficulty from 1 to 4 stars. Puzzles with a 1-star rating are the easiest, and 4-star puzzles are the most challenging. Tap the row of the difficulty you wish to play to continue to the puzzle selection screen. Here's my last played puzzle, which is in progress. I'm going to tap that. It reads, "Welcome to Unolingo. To complete a Unolingo, you must place each of the letters below into the correct square in the puzzle. To place or delete a letter, tap a square in the puzzle, and then tap an unused letter. If you need help, try the hint and audit buttons, or consult our info section on the main page for play strategies, tips, and additional details." Now here's the thing. As mentioned prior, I was working on this puzzle. Now let's say, for example, I want to reset the puzzle. Options, reset puzzle. Look what it reads. Reset not allowed at this time. A reset is only allowed once a puzzle has been completed, which is a little bit silly. Now, the way this game works is there's no hints for the crossword puzzle answers. Basically, it's just a crossword puzzle whereby letters have been filled in, and through filling in letters, you will find, hopefully you'll be able to deduce what other words are present in the puzzle board. For example, here I'm pretty sure this is tournament. So I'm going to tap here, I'm going to tap T. There we go. And it lets you know which letters have in fact been used, because you only use each of the letters once in the whole puzzle. So let's see what we could find here. I'm pretty sure this is going to be waitress. Will this be enamel? I'll assume it's enamel. No, it can't be, because I used the M. Okay. I would have said that's adrenaline, but it can't be. This can't be oil, but it can be owl. And this can be crawl. What else do we have here? This could be aisle. This could be ask. I don't know what that is. Tor rock. Leave it for now. Well, for now, I guess I'll leave it at this. I guess this is evident of how poor I am at crossword puzzles, especially when you don't have clues. But regardless, that is Unolingo on Android. It should be noted that the app is a pay app. I've obtained it on promotion from the Amazon app market. So there you go. I hope this information helps, and as usual, all the best.